Good evening, everyone. Welcome to Pops 2004. My name is Greg Hebert, and I'm one of the directors here, along with...
I'm Danielle Cohen, the other one.
The other one. We'd like to make a couple of announcements before we get started with tonight's show. Number one is we would like, if you can, if it's possible, to move in towards the middle to provide seats for those that are coming in right now. We'd really appreciate that. The other one we'd like to tell you is that this isn't like any regular choir concert. It's going to be loud and lots of dance, and it's a lot of fun, and audience involvement's really appreciated. One thing we would not like you to do is we'd like you to limit the flash photography, as well as we'd like to limit any name calling or anything like that. Other than that, have a good time, stand up and dance if you want to, and enjoy the music. We'd really, the kids would like you to do that. Thank you.
We're glad you're here. You are going to have so much fun tonight. Y'all ready for this?
Yeah. Just one trivial fact. I think the school, since we're doing a 70s show, wasn't a school, I think it was built in 1977, 76, 1976. So to Corona, we'll dedicate the song to Corona. Thank you.
We will rock you.
Everybody, we will.
Yeah. easy go? Will you let me go?
Welcome, everyone, to the 2004 Pops Concert. I'm Michael Lacanina.
And I'm Anthony Lacanina, and we will be performing A Blast from the Past. But what exactly is A Blast from the Past? Michael, would you please explain?
Certainly. It is an explosion of popular music from the 1970s that the Corona Choirs will harness and use to literally pound your audiovisual senses.
Yes, but fear not, weary travelers, for we shall be your guides.
Your sages?
Nay, your personal escorts through this truly life-altering journey. Now, the dramatic introduction was Tom Fernandez playing Jimmy Page's Nobody's Fault But Mine. And following that was a cappella rendition of popular Queen songs. And just to let you know, Callie Sorensen, a student, choreographed that entire bit. So let's give her a hand, guys.
Coming up next, we have John Komar and Chris Shepherd playing guitar and singing to the popular Eagles song, Take It Easy.
So strap you guys in.
Turn off all cell phones.
And get ready for A Blast from the Past.
That most lonely
First off, before we begin, I just wanted to say, I know our bodies may be irresistible, but please restrain all flash photography during the show. It's really distracting.
All right. It's come to my attention that some of you guys in the audience think that we are related somehow.
Wait, they do? Man, nothing could be further from the truth.
Yeah, let's get some things straight. You see, my parents are Colombian trapeze artists.
And mine were North African refugees.
So, obviously, they became the best of friends.
Yeah, and we've been childhood buddies ever since.
But you know what? That's really the only similarity.
Yeah, except for the fact that we kind of look the same.
We kind of sound the same, too.
And we have the same last name.
And we have the same birthday, too.
And we live in the same house.
But, you know, it's all just a coincidence.
Really, that's all it is.
And yeah.
All right, coming up next is going to be Encore, and they will be fulfilling the dream we know they've all had, to be their own disco divas.
They're also going to be singing Yesterday Once More for all you Carpenter fans out there.
Yeah, yeah. So bust out your platform shoes and sequin jumpsuits. Here comes Encore.